In an interview, Grimes remarked that the world's richest man, Elon Musk, sometimes lives below the poverty line, speaking about when they had found a hole in her side of the mattress and Musk suggested that they bring over the mattress from her home instead. She said, like, bro wouldn't even get a new mattress. Bro doesn't live like a billionaire. Subscribe to the channel for more news.